back. I'm worse than I thought, actually. Did you find anything useful?
I found a few blueberries. I don't know if there'll be enough.
Thank you. Although I don't think I can do much with this. I would need a few more to feel the effects.
Okay. I'll see if I can find something else.
Hey, you're back. I'm worse than I thought, actually. Did you find anything useful?
I found a few blueberries. I don't know if there'll be enough.
Thank you. Although I don't think I can do much with this. I would need a few more to feel the effects.
Okay. I'll see if I can find something else. Hey, Caden, I'm back. I think I've been able to solve the mystery of the robbery and the pendant.
Oh, really? Wow, that was fast. Okay, tell me. Did you get the key? I mean, the pendant.
Yeah, here it is. It wasn't easy to get back.
Good boy. I knew I could trust you from the first moment I saw you. By the way, did you have problems with Saras and Bedig? What happened to them?
Bedig was dead, and Saras fought for his life until the last moment. I took this from his corpse as proof.
Incredible work! Incredible! I have no words. You've got the pendant back, and you've killed the thieves. No doubt you have a great and promising future in the colony. If you ever need a good friend in the old camp, come and see me or my nice cousin, Bully. We will do what we can to help you. And now, take the sword, your well-deserved prize. Gomez has little patience, and will have even less if you entertain me with your nonsense. Gomez has little patience, and will have even less if you entertain me with your nonsense.
Hey, you're back. I'm worse than I thought, actually. Did you find anything useful?
I found a few blueberries. I don't know if they'll be enough.
Thank you. Although I don't think I can do much with this. I would need a few more to feel the effects.
Okay, I'll see if I can find something else.
Thank you.
Hey, you're back. I'm worse than I thought, actually. Did you find anything useful?
I found a few blueberries. I don't know if there'll be enough.
Thank you. Although I don't think I can do much with this. I would need a few more to feel the effects.
Okay. I'll see if I can find something else.
Oh, damn it. Too high.
Hey, you're back. I'm worse than I thought, actually. Did you find anything useful?
I found a few blueberries. I don't know if there'll be enough.
That's great. With this amount, I'm sure I'll recover soon. Thank you very much. Hey, man. Thanks for your help.
Not bad, right?
Well, it's not the best sword I've ever seen, but it's much better than what you had before. At least you'll have a real chance of winning a fight with this one. Anyway, you've already found something to defend yourself with, and this meat is inedible. If it's all right with you, let's go to the old camp.
I found this. I think it has relevant information about what happened in the elevator last night.
Interesting. Very interesting. Apparently we have a mole, and the attack was premeditated. Gomez would love to know this. Good job, rookie. The truth is, you're doing pretty well for your first day here.
What do you think of Caden? He gave me the sword.
He's not a bad guy, but he's a survivor. And he's been surviving for a long time. You should be wary of him. This sword has a price, and Caden knows it. Always bear in mind that, in the colony, decisions have consequences sooner or later.
All right, let's go.
Great, follow me. So, rookie,
quite a show yesterday, eh?
Okay, all of you stay where you are. Don't make me hurt you.
Very funny.
The scene was actually pretty comical. At least to me.
That's because it wasn't you risking your neck. If I'd have had a good sword, the fight would have gone differently.
Of course. The champion of Carillus single-handedly defeats an army of nocturnal beasts.
I had them right where I wanted them, but then you had to come along. By the way, where are we? It looks like a theater.
It's actually an ancient temple that has seen different gods. You know, Inos, Adanos, and there you have him, Belia. It doesn't really matter anymore.
If this is such an important zone, isn't it dangerous to have predators around here?
Yes, and that's why we prefer to work during the day. The animals are starting to do stranger and stranger things at night.
Why is that?
I don't know. It might be the magic of the barrier. Or because they've been trapped in the colony for so long.
I see. Incidentally, Diego, are there many rookies in the colony?
Few alive. Even fewer sane. Out of the new arrivals, I believe just you. Even so, being the old camp's nanny is no easy task, as you saw for yourself.
Well, you're pretty good at it. You look like you've been doing it all your life.
No, rookie. Before landing in this cesspool, I had a more comfortable life. And a more interesting profession. Like everyone, I guess. Look, there's the guard post for the trade route.
Only two men guarding it.
Yes, but what a pair. Especially Orry, he's a real character. Grouchy, loyal to the old camp, and a magnificent warrior. Whether it's with a sword or in a beer drinking contest.
Oh, this smells awful. How can they use this garbage to lure wolves?
Of course, Orry, don't you worry. It happens to the best soldiers, although less to the sober ones.
Let me guess. Before you got here, you were a hitman. Or more like a bounty hunter. Am I close?
Not even for a moment. And I doubt you'll be able to guess. By the way, does the name Gerbrand mean anything to you?
No, I've never heard of him.
Good. Better for you.
So, you're not going to tell me what you did before and what brought you here?
No, rookie. We're still not at that point in our relationship. When we are, you'll know it.
Damn.
Hi, Bloodwyn. I didn't expect to see you here. I thought Gomez was going to send Jackal.
Nah. Jackal has to supervise the South Zone. So it's my turn to control the North access to the Exchange Zone. And who the hell is this? Another of your clumsy apprentices? I hope this one at least knows how to hold a sword. Yeah.
I can defend myself better than you think. Trust me.
Yeah. He's right. So far, he's survived his first day, which is no mean feat. Anyway, are we going to the old camp now?
No, Diego, I can't leave yet. I have to settle a debt with Drax in Radford as soon as possible. This new camp crap is really insistent, you know?
Who are Drax and Radford?
They are new camp hunters who normally work near the north gate of the old camp. And like good new camp scum, they can't be trusted. Yeah. They'll try to stab you in the back as soon as you turn around.
An old camp soldier in debt to the new camp? Strange, isn't it?
Watch your tongue. I'm an old camp guard, not one of your kindergarten friends. I don't have to give you any explanation. I need snapper meat and a wolf tusk, that's all. That was the agreement. And the sooner I fulfill it, the sooner I'll forget about them.
Well, I think you got a mission, rookie.
Wait, what?
Don't worry, Bloodwyn. He'll bring you what you owe.
Are you kidding me? This guy could barely kill a cockroach.
Hello, I'm here.
Believe me, he has several hidden virtues. He only needs training, that's all. Have you seen any wolves or snappers nearby?
Yeah, at the top, near the watchtower. I saw a wolf, and around the area, a snapper trying to catch some unsuspecting animal.
What the hell is a snapper?
You know, the snappers. You fought them last night. They're a little bigger than the scavengers. Don't worry, I'm sure you can handle them.
Well, actually, the scavengers are the snapper's menu. Anyway, it'll be fun to see what you can do, kid. Bring me the snapper meat and the wolf's tusk, and we'll keep talking.
Hey, you're back. What do you need?